play my final piece at Drive This, there are a few people I'd like to thank who have helped me get where I am today. First, I'd like to thank my parents for signing me up for piano lessons when I was 6, and just letting me practice whenever I want, no matter how loud it should be, so thank you. I'd also like to thank my friends for supporting me, both as a musician and as a person. I'd especially like to thank my non-piano major friends who came because of their love of classical piano music. I'd also like to thank my private piano teacher, Dr. Arrigo, who I've had for most of high school, and I feel like she's really helped me start my growth as a pianist. And then finally, of course, I'd like to thank Ms. Tads for both helping me in piano and allowing me to take a leadership position in this department. You've always been so flexible and accommodating to all of our wishes, so thank you so much. Piano would not be the same without you. And then, yeah, so for my final piece, I will be playing Cantatorian's Toccata. Cantatorian wrote this piece while attending conservatory, and it has a distinct Russian sound. Interestingly, this piece's main motifs actually come from Armenian folk music and melodies. And it also integrates techniques spanning Baroque to contemporary music. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Gratitude.